Okay, guys, I'm going to be playing GTA 5 until I get disrespected by an NPC. Mm-hmm.